you.
Can you lend them?
Regalas. Come in.
Handy
Outlander.
And life-saving.
Proceed. You can do better than that.
You heard him. Move it.
If we want to reclaim our corner,
are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you to see if you need help.
Bold move, Wallbreaker. Burying Tecote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
at ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotello was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Tecote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotello showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Tecote reassigned them to an old watchtower. One we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hakaro's champion, Tecote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Tecote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
Your blade is to be respected, Outlander.
They bring you victory.
Thank you.
Pay your blade to right.
The Outlander has shown us. We must join the court.
If only there was the Outlander to embarrass Dracala, a swift end to your end.
My brother will make it. What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
The Outlander has shown us. We must join the cult.
I hear the battle at the embassy.
The Outlander has shown us.
May your enemies fall.
I don't care what
in the name of the Ten.
Can I ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! You admit it!
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
Feet off the ground.
I could jump off a cliff. My feet wouldn't be on the ground, but it still wouldn't be flying.
Well, I do my best to keep customers happy.
Training in 50 of the day.
Only drawn blade.
If we want to reclaim our honor.
The Outlander has shown us.
There was
she dresses well.
Outlander.
Strike true.
Good day, Outlander. All our blades shall fight Regal.
Here I come. Judging by these markers, that climbing trail Jekka talked about must be nearby. I should check up on her brother while I'm here. Forecaster won't work on that. Most not look wounded. What happened?
Wellbreaker. If you've come to witness the March of the Ten, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab was as good as dead even before the storm hit.
You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about?
The kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain, along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. His odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, he's got most of it backwards.
So what? You're all just waiting here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Pentaw. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there. Zika!
Rocco and I, we were climbing back down. There was an avalanche. We got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's gotta go up there.
You can barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those climbers. I should follow the markers. They'll lead me to the start. Snow's melting on my clothes. Markers. I'm on the right track.
You want some of this?
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. That knock needs help.
Assist.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah. The avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner. Then someone grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Pentaw. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
Go. Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the Ten be with you.
I have to find Pentaw before he gets himself killed. My lucky day. I should use my focus to pick up Pinto's trail. Those must be Pinto's tracks. Let's hope I can catch up to him. It looks like the avalanche destroyed most of the climbing path. Pentaw made it past here. The path must have collapsed after him. Maybe I can glide across. I need to get past this trench. The missing soldier must have climbed up this way. Able to pick up Pentaw's tracks again. Got him. Looks like Pentaw climbed this cliff. But the mountain is unstable. I don't think I'll be able to go up the same way he did.
Get out of my way!
Let's hope that's Pentaw. Need to search more cauldrons to learn how to avoid that. Looks like we could use some help.
Who's there?
A friend! Penta?
Do I know you?
Wakata sent me. We need to get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you—
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
Here. Should be useful.
Looks like the trail carries on here.
You know my name, but I don't think I caught yours.
It's some ammo.
Aloy.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
You know, it's not like everyone can be born with a sword glued to their hand, but apparently that's what it— What was that?
I don't know.
Maybe it's just the wind.
It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the original path. Not that it's of much use right now. Sorry. That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climbing path!
I'll just wait here for you.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
Don't know where that's some climbing gear you've got.
Thanks. So I'm start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Almost there. This is it.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit then.
Thank you.
check something out.
You were saying something before I left?
Frostclaw!
Just what we need.
We can handle it. Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You...
We got it!
Storm.
Come on! This way, Aloy!
It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually.
Wait up!
This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this.
You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield ring. And get a nice view, too. Peaceful now that the storm has passed. There's everyone.
Did you find Pentaw, Outlander?
He got himself killed, didn't he?
Don't!
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pento!
Ow! I bring you the Blood Crest.
as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me. Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise.
Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on, I'll catch up. Here, something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pentel.
Thank you.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
They'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Here we go!
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Be my guest. That's one. But we should take a second control core just to be safe.
Got it. Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
The longer it takes to be delivered, or something like that.
Maybe you can... Thought I heard you come in.
Now that you have those control cores, are you ready to reboot the land gods in Plainsong?
Not yet. Gaia told me the reboot code has to be altered using data from the cores. She updated my focus with software to accomplish this task, but apparently it's very complicated. It'll take time.
Well, let me know if you need any help.
I will.
I better head out.
I wish you well. Back again.
Did Gaia tell you anything about the Zeniths?
She did. Though it wasn't exactly easy to believe. To think that there are places among the stars where life can bloom as it does here. It is humbling, to say the least, and heartbreaking, that such life should be bent on destroying ours.
Sounds like you met my friend Talana.
Yes. The Karja Huntress. I haven't seen armor like hers since the Red Raids. But Varl tells me that she too suffered at the hands of the Mad Sun King.
Yeah. She's one of the good ones. Trust me. I should probably go.
I'll be here if you need me.
Did the enemy give you any trouble out there? It's good to see that you survived right now.
Walk in friendship.
Keep your plate bright.
How do you show us the line?
It's a car.
We walk in strength.
Good day, champion. Good day. You should go
careful
more about
now.
Your ways, Outlander. That spear is...
in charge and stop them from causing any more harm. Must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshal Evira should be around here somewhere. There's Marshal Evira with one of the missing Tanakh.
We have to go back. You need a medic.
But Dex!
You saw what happened to
Marshal Evira. I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines into the valley. Sounds like something from the lure. A few months without use, and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Oh, made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Ivira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Good machine. Bad one, too. Ivira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape. Another dead machine. Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. Dead to Nox. It must be Dex, not Ghost Brother. Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. But, back to the current problem. I've got to check out the areas Ivira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. There's the waterfall, and killing machines, as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus.
Thank you.
I need this.
No point using fire against that. See if there's a lure around here. Lucky find. Machine, just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Looks Xenos tech. I better take a closer look. There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Jewels? Xenos? This local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill intruders here? I'll place this little shit down now.
Mm.
I should be able to climb up here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. Acid ammo will make this go quick. Suddenly it right through that metal. Better deal with it.
How do you like me now?
All right. Gotta shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third moor close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. Don't worry about running out. There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Not giving up. Should be able to override the lure now. For the next fight. Gotcha. That should be the last one. Looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Well, I better get to that wounded Tanox. See if they're okay.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanox. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt with the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight. You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Lara's not gonna help here.
Pull out of the pen! We get to kill these men? Where are they? More ammo for you!
All the lures. I should let a viewer know.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines, do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and put a stop to it.
Oh, good news for the clan then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Yvira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually, I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.